I sat and dressed tonight, my silver high-heeled shoes. I dabbed my skin with sweet perfume, the one you helped me choose. I did my hair the way you like, up in a simple twist. You touched my face to take away an eyelash that I'd missed. You said, let's not go out tonight, let's not go into town. And as you kissed my neck, I said, we can't let people down. And now the evening's over, I don't know what to do. I watch two people fall in love, and one of them was you. And now we're lying only inches apart, though it might be 20 miles, and it's a quarter. As I see your radiant smiles, the air is loaded with things we cannot say. I try to hold you, but you sigh and turn away. I tell myself we're not estranged, but in one evening, everything's changed. You held my hand as we walked in, each detail I recall. I moved around the party, making small talk very small. You were soon in conversation with a girl I didn't know. She reminded me of someone else, me 10 years ago. I found you still there 2 hours later, long since time to leave. I wonder, did you know I saw her hand upon your sleeve? Then you drove home. The journey is a blur. I watch two people fall in love, and one of them was her. And now we're lying only inches apart, though it might be 20 miles, and it's a quiet kind of dying inside. As I see your radiant smiles, the air is loaded with things we cannot say. I try to hold. We're not estranged, but in one evening, everything's changed. Each other in the dark. One sleeps, the other cannot, and dissects each chance remark. The satin dress upon its hanger shimmers like a ghost, to illustrate the transience of things we love the most. The silver shoes are in their box, not kicked aside in haste. And as you turn the lights off, your kiss was strangely chaste. Now our familiar sanctuary feels terrible and new. I watched two people fall in love, and one of them was you. It's a quiet kind of. The air is loaded with things we cannot say. I tell everything's
changed. Those of a sensitive disposition, leave now. Well, we rushed back to our car because we were randy as two goats. But being late November, we had on our duffel coats. We should have stripped off first before getting back inside, because disrobing in a smart car isn't easy. Have you tried? We were dogging.
Absolutely wonderful. I mean, they're so clever. It's so brilliantly written. And musically, it's absolutely fantastic as well.
I'm getting it. Yes, it's true. I'm getting it. Whoop-de-doo.
It's witty, it's energetic, it's topical.
A bit raunchy, yeah, but fun.
It isn't too late to be famous. Having a roast with Cal and Best and both of the Proclaimers. See us here, see us there, see us bloody everywhere.
Check into a clinic, don't be a silly.
It's meant to be famous.
So what, I hear you ask, exactly is the reason for the credit crunch?
The fault lies with the banks, whose senior personnel are frankly out to lunch.
Oh, thank heavens for health and safety! Hooray for the nanny state!
I love the health and safety song with the girl guys. That was very funny. Hadn't heard that before. Really clever.
I knew I had to do something to assuage the girls' regrets. So we spent the night with a tube of lube putting condoms on courgettes.
Doesn't matter if you sing out of tune, so long as you're German.
It's one of those things that looks deceptively simple, but I think it's incredibly hard work, and they do a fantastic job. Yeah, great night out. Thoroughly recommend it. Oh!